Cooper Ed, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Uncharted. The stream cut out if you saw part 4, so we're going to have to do a little bit of backtracking, but shouldn't be too big of a deal. We're getting close to the ending, and yeah, I'm pretty excited, so let's jump into it. We shouldn't have to do too much backtracking, so... Shouldn't be too bad. In the last episode, we found out Sully is alive.
Land of the Dead. Here we go.
But I still don't trust him, and yeah. Things are getting a little wild. Basically, the British guy fired the Hispanic guy. I can't remember their names. Alright, please drop down. Sick. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I trust Sully. He might be just pulling one on us. Just to help that dude out so he doesn't get hurt. Or so that dude doesn't kill him, rather. So. Yo! Chronic Relief. What is up, Cooley?
Just about had it with these guys.
Cooley just looks familiar. We have to do a little tag tracking because the stream died last time. As you know, you were in the chat for that. Thanks for watching, as always.
Oh boy.
Oh shit. So if you were wondering why we just randomly stopped broadcasting, it wasn't my choice. Huh. Where did they come from? That chick got an interview tomorrow for a front desk position at a hotel. But yeah, that was a weird last broadcast. Yeah, I know, it wasn't by choice. It's pissing me off. We actually found out that Mike was... it's actually thanks to Mike. He was playing Street Fighter Online unbeknownst to me and was also like listening to music and stuff, so it just completely killed the stream. But we're back. We shouldn't do too much backtracking, really. Ah, shit. Come on with it. Yeah, congrats, Cooley. That sounds sick, man. Good luck. I'm sure you'll probably get it, so... Yeah, dude. Go get that money. Hook us up with some, overload. Yeah, totally overloaded the router. Wish I should already... I thought I had this one on one specific thing, so that would, like, kind of never happen, but... Yeah, we learned that the hard way. But what are you gonna do? Yeah, hook us up with some hotel rates, Cooley. Hopefully it's a Holiday Inn so I can get my points. That's the one I always use on the road when I'm like touring and stuff.
Okay.
Alright, where's this douche nozzle? Where is he?
Shoot the kid.
Oh. Right there. Yeah, your shotgun goes that far. Okay. I wanted to do that. Oh, no, stop.
Oh, crap.
Alright, I'm getting a little better at combat. Still not the best, but hey, I'm getting better. I'm getting better. Uncharted 2 will be a breeze. Nah, I don't know. I've never played it, so I don't know if it's like hard or harder than this one. Ammo?
Wait, yeah. There's something about this.
There is. Because I've already played this part. Oh well. Twitch problems. That wasn't even Twitch, it was just basically on my end. Whoa.
We got all the clues right
okay.
here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
I don't know. Whoa. Okay, there we go. Treasure? Oh shit, no treasure.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
What up, homie? That's taking off a light. There we go.
Okay.
No? Alright, cool. I've been watching a lot of the Mario Maker. Yeah, that's one of the reasons why I wanted to get a Wii U, was strictly to play Mario Maker. It just looks so fun to make. I love stuff like that. I was, even when I was younger, I'd always like design my own shit, and like Tony Hawk 2, when you can make your own levels. And hey, we got a trophy, 50 kills with the M4. Alright. Oh shit. Yeah, gotcha. Yeah, but I really do want to play that game, because it looks hard too, and plus, I don't know, I love those old games and getting replay value out of them. Awesome, so. But yeah, to all the new people in the stream, thanks for watching, really appreciate it. If you guys want to catch up on the Let's Play, scope out youtube.com/officialsuperrad. You can see the rest of the series, and please subscribe while you're over there if you dig it. And if you like what we're doing here, consider hitting the donate button, tossing us a couple bucks. Really appreciate it. It helps us get closer to new equipment, making the stream better. Because realistically, we'd like to get, you know, away from just this kind of generic,
this is completely,
you know, PS4 thing.
What do you expect?
Like the screen,
me,
we
want to
get some.
My men are getting massacred.
I don't know.
I find it hard to believe that one man
could
wipe out your
computer
entire
programs,
crew.
You know, Photoshop, whatever,
it's
just so
not
we can
just Drake,
have an overlay
it.
And have it when people subscribe
enough.
Or join,
take your sorry
follow,
mob
whatever.
And go.
So, and plus the. Stream,
you can't
or
cut
the stream chat will
you
be
owe
in
me
real time
a share of the
too,
gold.
Your share
of like this
Eddie,
one that takes
was contingent
forever,
upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island
yeah,
secure.
Yeah, totally, dude.
This
little
is
big
Roman,
planet.
And you
I didn't
know
get to
it.
Play it that much because I didn't have a PS3. But when I did get to play it at like friends' houses and stuff, it was so much fun playing through all the. He just got hit in the face with a SIG. That's amazing. Like, I just loved playing their creations, and even the user-submitted
Remind
ones
me again
were
why
really,
you employed
really
that
fun
superstitious
all
idiot.
The time, too.
You wanted someone
so.
Cheap.
Well, you get what you pay
yeah,
for,
yeah, don't you
I
have
suppose.
A Wii U, Cooley?
And what about you, Navarro?
I can't remember if you do
Are you
or
worth
not,
what I'm paying you?
The vault's here.
If you do,
I'm
next
sure
time
it.
You come down, bring
if
it with
Sullivan
you.
Can be trusted.
Which he can't.
We'll try
Look,
to stream it.
He knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the
yeah,
truth.
Still
really,
don't
Navarro,
think these guys
sometimes
are...
I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
Yeah, take
I
that,
just
dude,
need
Navarro.
A little more time.
No, I still don't know if Sully's
chasing
working
this
with
treasure
these dudes
with yours
or not,
is proving
so.
To be more trouble than it's probably worth.
Yeah, I played a
I assure
forward
you,
as you guys
El Dorado is worth
see,
more than you can
didn't
possibly
get too
imagine.
Forward. So I still don't know if Sully, you know, is just like. Giving us a runaround so he can stay alive. Be an interesting twist. Alright, let's get some treasure. No treasure in, like, the treasure room? Oh, shit. Wait, is this where I came from? No, it's not. What? What's going on? Is this... No, I came from here. That's right. Okay. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I cannot wait to get Uncharted. Get to Uncharted 2. Everyone keeps telling me that's the best one. One of the best ones. They keep telling me it's a lot better than this one. This one isn't terrible. It's just the controls are slippery and I don't know. I'm sure they improve on all of it in the second one. So I'm really excited to play it. What? I didn't want to take cover. See, stuff like that, that annoys me. The cover mechanic in this is really kind of wonky, so. Alright, chapter 15, on the trail of the treasure. You know I'm always looking for treasure. What do we got over here? A gate. That... we can't go through, alright. Is there a little big planet on PS4? I need to look into that. That'd be a fun game to stream. But, yeah, we're going to be coming out with a schedule real soon. So, that'll be awesome. So, we'll keep you guys up to date. But to follow, get the most up-to-date stuff when we're streaming and whatnot, follow us on Twitter, @TheSuperRad. And we always... post when we're about to stream and all that, but we're gonna try to lay out a schedule soon. Like, specific day to do Uncharted, and then we're about to get Final Fantasy VII. Obviously the older one. They just put that in the store, so we are going to get it immediately and play through it, because it is arguably my favorite game ever made. Now please go forward. So we're going to keep doing Uncharted. What else were we going to... Oh, shit. No. Oh, thank you. Actually, there's a trophy for killing people while hanging that I need. All right. What the hell is down here? Ooh, go. Yeah, I'm trying to think. What was I saying? Schedule... Uncharted, Final Fantasy VII. Oh, the Unfinished Swan. I want to stream that so bad. I only got to play that a little bit at my friend's house, but it was so friggin' cool. And so I'm gonna buy it, and we are going to stream the hell out of it. Oh shit! Maybe I should've just stayed upstairs. Yeah, let's go back upstairs. Oh. Okay. Jeez. No, see, I just want to roll. Yeah, Resident Evil Revelations 2? I don't know, whatever one they gave away for free, we downloaded it, and I've never played it, and I love Resident Evil. So, I don't know. And we also just got a butt ton of new PS4 games, too.
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it
coming soon.
Looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
I think so.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Yeah, will do. You just sit and hang out with the kick-ass girl. Oh. All right, here we go. Let's see, I'll do a little bit of backtracking. Treasure! Hey, what's up? Are you coming in here?
The finds have begun.
Are you coming in? Okay. And we have...
a telling conclusion.
Maybe not the conclusion. I don't know how long I'm going to stream for, but... And...
a thrilling semi-conclusion.
Yeah, semi-conclusion. We got co-host, cohort... and comic relief, Mr. 16-Bit Akira. That was horseshit.
That's brutal. Ragdoll death.
That was bullshit.
Thank you, Naughty Dog, for Ragdoll. Very nice, very nice.
Yeah, cool, he was just in the stream. I think he's still here, but you know how the chat is with this. It's a little wonky.
Everything here is a little wonky. That's okay.
Exactly. He was just saying that he's...
There's a snake in the grass.
There's a snake in my boot.
Someone poisoned
the water. He's in the water hole. No treasure, alright.
That's one of the best movies of all time. Toy Story is like top 10.
Was that the first Pixar movie?
Yes. Officially.
Yeah.
Steve Jobs sold them, I think, to Disney, and then they like put some of their like really...
Oh, here we go. Now, Alec Cooley's still here. Is that something, Mike?
They put a lot of emotional animators on it. Cooley Cools.
Mike's also here to...
Man in the Cold Deep, what's up?
I mean, he's just telling me he's got a job interview for a hotel desk reception thingy.
Those jobs are cool. You talk about, like, people watching, getting paid to people watch.
Yeah, I told him to hook us up with some hotel rates.
Getting paid to study people is a good deal.
This looks some...
What a facial. Nice.
Yeah, I still don't understand how this game is rated teen. It says... I'm pretty sure it says teen on
it. Yeah, the whole trilogy, I think, is rated one rating. I don't know how PlayStation swept that under the rug with the SRB. They're like, come on, boys.
Yeah, they, like, cuss and, like... Yeah, it's totally rated... There's a T on the box.
I wouldn't like my kid play Uncharted. He'd be like, oh, you can play Mario, you know?
Yeah, depending on how old they are.
Yeah, like, imagine of playing course. A young kid play this. Be pretty
That's gotta be it.
What are we looking at?
Oh, I love how you chose
aha! Aha!
Very cool.
Two keys. Let's get it. Yes, I told Cooley. I'm like, Cooley, since you were here last time, you probably saw this, but the stream cut out last time, and it got all fucked up, so we gotta do a little bit of backtracking. Not much of it.
Put this on the 5.0 connection, and you exclusively rank it out on the 5.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Your Xbox is on the 5er.
Yeah, but it's not on.
Well, yeah, but...
So.
It's not... This is still allocated to the 2.3.
Yeah, that's what I was saying to them. I was like,
no matter if your Xbox is on or not, this still, like... It doesn't have the password for the 5.0, you know?
Yeah, okay, I see what you're saying. Yeah.
It's like a unique...
Mm-hmm, yeah. Yeah, no, yeah.
All the candelabras, this is very cool.
We'll do that next time we stream.
Hey, the mics got improved. Next thing you know, the internet will get improved, and then everybody's fucked.
Yeah. That's what I was telling them, you know? I was like, even if you kick us, like, a buck or two, whatever you can, you know, it helps us just make the streams better.
Either way, it'll still come at you.
Yeah, for sure. It just helps us, you know? So if you dig what we're doing, you know, toss us a buck or two.
Be mindful. We'll be wild in this shit, you know? Get to the window.
Oh, whoops. Yeah, I fucked this up.
I think get to the window.
No, not yet. I have to go do the other one.
Remember the Simpsons always gave you, like, celebrities keys to the city like that?
Oh, yeah.
Like, the huge key, and they're like, oh, and the mayor is, like, hammered, you know? They had, like, the first great mayor in any cartoon, and was just, like, drunk.
Mayor Joe Diamond?
Mayor Wimbley, too, I think, was or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that was his nickname. Yeah. That was Joe Diamond.
Joe Diamond is his real name? That's amazing.
No, that was, like, his name. Like, you'd go to, like, the strip club.
Go to the streets.
You go to the strip club and, like, gamble and stuff, and then they'd be like, Mayor Joe Diamond. How did I do this
I
last
think you,
time?
You probably grab one right there on the left if you want to grab those rope-looking motherfucking...
What, right here?
That's what I think.
Oh, yeah, I was going to smack the shit out of
you. No, hell yeah.
It looked like it, but...
In my mind, I was like, I could do that in real life. Like,
yeah, okay.
That makes sense. Hey, you're talking to Batman. I'll climb to a fucking 30-foot pole. Shoot the window out and go back to the window.
Nah.
Oh, no. Nice.
This is the puzzle.
There's a huge cutscene about the window. I'm sorry to drag you back to it.
Nah, this is, like I said, yeah. Ooh. Wow. Huge cutscene.
Double windows.
Alright, so now we gotta... Oh, no, I don't even have to go back. I can just do this. What?
Just go to the Silent Hill altar in there.
Yeah, oh, which... we still need to finish 3. But I was just telling them about the schedule, how we're going to try to figure it out in the next couple days. You know, get, like, Uncharted one day.
So much shit.
Yeah, I know. I know. Dude. Final Fantasy.
There's Final Fantasy VII. There's Star Wars Battlefront. There's Super Star Wars. There's all these games we got for a dollar at a library sale. I mean, fuck. Be careful.
Whoops.
Well, hello there.
Oh, shit.
You gotta be kidding.
Warm your chest, your arms will take care of
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah.
From well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got one diversion.
And Sully.
Yeah.
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs.
I got
motor and
walkie-talkies in my belt. What you got?
Now I've just got to get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Or nah, bro.
You ever chirp Dave Navarro?
Chirping! Holy shit!
Dude, he chirped you just now. He totally chirped the shit out of you.
Dude, what was it? Yes, Boost.
Boost Mobile.
Chirp it. Get at me.
Yeah, like 10-10-2-20 chirp.
Dude, 10-10-10. 10-10-3-2-1.
10-10. 10-10, go Sullivan fuck yourself. Spread
out. Fight I used to him. Do that shit all the time to Dad, and he would get so, he would get so pissed.
It costs like $30 to be like, hi, and then your time would get cut out, and they'd be like, enter, more money.
Well, it was like when I would be like skateboarding somewhere insane.
Stranded?
And I'd be stranded, and I'd be like, I don't have any money, I gotta call him, fuck. He's gonna be so pissed.
Help me.
I'd always
call, help me.
I'd always call collect.
Payphones, that was the thing.
Oh, yeah, I would always do. I'd beep him too. It's so funny.
Beeping people. Allegedly, beepers are 10 cents a month. And like the most,
shit,
the most
I'd
basic
rock
provider.
That.
That's what I keep saying.
I'd rock the fuck out of that. I used to back in the day. I'd always break it skating.
I'm just gonna order a beeper now. It's over.
Yeah, take a cut. What is this? Look at that guy.
We got really into beepers and Ray Park is dancing.
Dude, what is that? No, let's see if he does it again.
Ray Park.
He's not gonna do it again.
Darth Maul, you know. Ooh, facial.
I was hoping, what was he doing? That has to go in the highlight reel. The highlight reel of this is gonna be fucking hilarious. It's gonna take me a while
to sift through everything.
Yeah, it's gonna take a while for me to cut in and everything, but dude, I'm telling you guys, it'll be worth it. Ooh. It's gonna be funny as hell. Well, I'm not trying to make friends with these guys, Mike. They have fucking guns.
Top shooting. Top drawer. Top drawer.
I gotta put them down like the bad dolls they are.
Very brutal game. Very awesome.
Yeah, it is a good game. It has its flaws, but it is a good game.
I wish I had pizza rolls.
Some Totinos.
Yeah.
See how many Totinos you can eat in one night.
If you're still in there, how many pizza rolls do you think you could eat in one sitting? Because the going bet is 100 pizza rolls.
No.
100 pizza rolls large.
I couldn't. Could
you eat 100 pizza rolls?
Maybe. Hell no.
You would eat 100 pizza rolls.
Yeah.
Someone could train and bullshit.
Someone get drunk. No, you either get drunk or high.
I think somebody could bullshit it and, like, get ready for it. Nice
spring pizza rolls, yeah. Hell no. You get like drunk or high and like smash that, I'm sure. Official Super Ed does not condone drug use or drinking.
That's a lot of pizza rolls.
That's what I'm saying.
Remember,
man,
when we used to eat like, you could eat like, we had like a couple people who like split 60.
Oh, yeah. And see, that, even then, that
and
was
that
like,
was like, oh, shit, man, I ate 20 pizza rolls, like, I'm out.
Yeah, there's no way.
100.
I'm gonna stick with the long range.
Maybe we should pay somebody $1 for every pizza roll they eat in one sitting for charity and multiply it by, like,
and stream it or something?
Yeah.
That'd be fucking hilarious. Well, that's the other thing we're trying to save up for. We want to save up for a camera. I think I saw a kid eat 100 on YouTube once. Yeah, I'm sure.
Figuring it out as I go.
I'm sure it's been done.
It's definitely nice, the right place.
Shoe nice. No, that dude eats like fucking like plastic and like airplane parts.
Wait a
dude,
second.
You're in that.
It's something to do with these symbols.
This is fucking...
What's going
on? You ever see the movie National Treasure?
No, and you bring it up every fucking time we stream this.
Naughty Dog just ripped it. Like, they ripped
it. Well, and Indiana Jones.
But I mean, like, even, like, in terms of, like...
Okay, so the cup is... Oh,
the last part in National Treasure is, like, this room with, like, all these multiple panels, and, Nick Cage is, like, oh, I know, like, what the Templars thought.
Sure, I know karate, and then he, like, does cocaine and starts yelling at the camera. He's like, I fucking own a pyramid.
I think I want to meet Nick Cage more than any other actor.
It's good to have goals, Mike.
He'd be, like, the strangest person to, like, sit down and talk with.
You sure we're in the right place?
What? Shut up, Sully. Fucking... We don't even know if you're a good guy or a bad guy, so fuck off. I'm doing... fucking puzzles. What are you doing? You ain't doing shit.
Yeah, if it's like real life, do you shoot Sully in the knee so like he can't get away?
No, because then you gotta like bring him along.
You're right. Yeah, maybe like shoot him in the foot though, or like
you pistol whip him.
Yeah, like you fuck him up though. Right?
Looks
give,
like give we're in business.
Give him a business. Yeah, you definitely hit him a couple of times.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Just to keep him
like, see, that's what why this game frustrates me, though. He, like, tosses him the skull and goes, heads up. It's
what
like,
do you
okay,
make of
Spider-Man.
It? I don't know.
Yeah, Nick Cage wouldn't have done
it. Could
that.
Be a dead end.
No, he would have stomped
Wait.
On it.
He would have swept it aside.
It looks like there might be
shot.
A passage
no,
this
he would have
way.
Stomped it and then snorted the dust
Uh-oh.
Of it.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
Oh, it's a trap!
It's a tarp.
Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass.
You better get back to the library.
Whoops.
We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Can.
Nah, we don't know that yet.
Alina is the only person that's
well,
like,
there's no way but forward.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And even she was like, you know, on
yeah,
some.
Yeah, she was her motivation.
She started. Yeah, her motivation was on some shady shit when it began, but then she.
So
was,
who does Drake have? You know?
He is Alina. Alina's a badass. She showed her true colors in the last. In the last Let's Play.
Throughout the story, Elena's grown to, like,
place?
Gain attachment and
really
believe
elaborate
you.
Way
you know,
to hide
you
the
take on these
treasure.
Crazy quests, but you go to real places. You know, he's not wrong.
Dude, I said it multiple times. I like Elena more than Drake.
I believe it. You know what I mean?
I'd rather be playing
Which
as her.
Which way do we go?
She's a badass. Which way do we go? One. I highly doubt I'll make that jump.
Huh. Wait a second.
You will perish in flame if you try to make that jump.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map.
2, 5,
this has
7.
Got to mean something.
Alright, remember that, Mike.
Always touch the pad. There's the 2.
Yeah, I'll remember 2, 5,
2,
5,
and the 7.
We'll figure out how we're gonna get across.
I didn't know that, but I knew it.
So long, so far you're not right, but alright, here we go. Okay, you're kind of right. What's the... Or did it say 5 go up?
This is gonna be a water puzzle. You're gonna have to change the water flow.
Ugh, what are we playing the fucking water temple?
This is gonna be good for some
ocarina.
Like, you're gonna have to change the flow.
Mesh. Come on, you're strong, Drake.
Remember when we wanted to start the national mesh championship? I still think I can do
that. The national. Oh.
But mesh championship.
No, because remember, we can go back
one
to
button.
The footage of.
One button.
No, we can go back to the footage of this Let's Play when we both were mashing the shit out of that thing.
That wasn't the right thing. We went and
that's
like, grabbed a relic, and then you opened the door.
Yeah, you're right. Okay. Yeah, that doesn't count because it wouldn't let us no matter what.
Well,
you're right.
Mash championship.
I think you beat the dead guy.
What if there's like some guy in the 20s? He's like, I can really mash, boys.
I can really mash.
Yeah, he's like, nah, I'm gonna mash now.
See?
I can press a lot of buttons and you can't now. We're gonna create this thing.
Just twirling his old timey villain mustache.
Yeah, he's got like a. I was thinking more like a top hat, like a cane. He's like,
Yeah.
He's like a yeller, you know? He's like, come and see
so
the great masher man.
Oh, man. He's like a vaudeville.
Yeah.
Damn. Nothing.
Oh, wow. Weird. Sully's not answering.
You're playing Legend of Zelda right now.
Do I have to go...
With, like, Ganondorf being your friend.
Do I go up?
Oh, hell no, you don't go up. Why do you want to go up? That was crazy. He's got total... You jumped like a chandelier on fire with spikes? No, especially in a gate.
Well, I thought I would
death
have...
Death count one.
I thought I would have enough time.
I thought you would too swing originally, back. But you gotta be careful, man. Look at that shit.
Like where it would swing back. The camera...
It's like, I'm gonna kill you in 1200, you know?
Wait, what?
Be mindful of the fan, because you have to play later. You need to control the water, I think, somehow.
Well, yeah, it said something was
just
happening.
Just because of, like, this huge spoke, like, it's gotta be water-based. Very fun. Amazing, though.
So, I just won't have enough time, period, right?
No. I think you're gonna have to stop those in, like, another...
Do you think I can make that jump?
You can maybe to the left.
Oh!
Get over, yeah, get all the way over the right.
All right.
And then get up. And then take your time. Or explore first.
Yeah, I can get up now, safely.
Oh, nice wooden platform. Here we go. Oh, here we go. You can activate this one over here, or
no, we'll
the
go
stairs.
Up. We'll go.
Just, yeah.
We'll see what's going on up here.
Oh, that's like the limelight.
Oh, okay, we go down there.
Get the limelight staircase to
see,
go
the camera's kind of wonky in this game, though. 257. Oh, that's right, so 2. We gotta go 2.
2. I see 5.
Yeah, 2 and 5 are over there. Go this
so
way.
You're really gonna have to go to the top.
Oh, shit.
Don't get warmed.
Oh, the camera!
7 left.
I can't do it. It was a...
Hey! I made it!
You are such a nerd. Oh, circle.
It's alright. I'm okay.
Oh, why are you such a dork? Can I hop over there?
I think that way, yeah.
Okay. Ooh, but...
Then you're gonna have to walk over the bus.
I was... Was I not standing in between them?
Tough to call.
Yeah, I hate this point.
Okay, let's map where you're
going. No, look closer. Oh my gosh, okay. No, I just need to get...
I don't...
There, okay.
Where are you?
We go over here. Cool.
Alright,
bye then. No, you're fine. I knew we had to, like, get...
Oh, very nice.
Oh,
nice.
Shit. Okay, I was supposed to do that.
Keep the status quo, Nick Cage. Okay. See if you saw it.
Oh, there we go. 5.
If you saw a National Treasure, to get that, like, drawbridge, Nick Cage.
Yeah. Okay, thanks, Mike. Still have it.
Is there on a drawbridge? Like, then
no spoilers.
Treasure? Well, no, if you saw it.
Mike.
It's like John Voight, Nick Cage, like, in the Knights Templar, and Trevelyan is in it, and he's the villain, and he doesn't die? Oh, it's so awesome.
Michael.
John Voight is...
No spoilers.
Nick Cage is dead.
Yeah, in real life, right?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
What the hell?
Like, actually, Francis Ford Coppola is Cage's uncle in real life.
Yeah, I know that.
Nick Cage's real name is Nick Coppola.
Nick Coppola, but he changed it so he wouldn't...
He could get his own work on his own mind, which is respectable. He owns property in downtown Cleveland.
Well, I know he owns a pyramid, so there's that. What are we... Oh, okay.
Who would be your, like, guy if you were to, like, replace Drake? Would it be, like, Kurt Russell? Like, oh, give me a fucking suit.
No, it'd be, but it'd be Kurt Russell and, like, Big Trouble in Little China.
Yeah, like, just kind of, like, scoffing at most of the stuff.
Yeah, but he's actually funny.
Right. He's actually, like, believably, like, a hard ass.
Yeah, but he's funny in that movie. He's not, like, Plissken. He's not, like, Snake.
Yeah, that's true. He's not over the top. He's, like, he's like some guy.
Yeah, he's not, like, super badass. He gets caught up in...
He's, like, some guy that gets caught up in some stuff, yeah.
Like, because, you know, Snake is just the ultimate. He's, like, ugh, don't get me started. This is one of my favorite movies of all time.
Escape from L.A. or Escape from New York?
No, Escape from New York.
Kurt Russell's in his
LA, not so much.
Ultimate over the top. I like them both for their
LA is too
cheesy. Cheesy but good. Shit.
Last man alive gets the
this
gold.
Fucker.
You lose. Kill them both.
Oh, damn.
It's just going to get better and better.
Jeez, please. Okay, if you fight, seriously, the next person that's going to get shot is going to be you. You bring up fucking Nick Cage one more time. It's funny because it's true.
Advantage with
the hook,
you cover.
I'm gonna die right now.
No, I think you'll make
oh,
it.
Oh shit!
I think you'll make it.
I need a grenade though.
Oh yeah, you gotta chill. Oh, get it, get a chill. Oh, you guys got bad,
man. I know, but you're.
What?
Yeah, fucking Rick Flair. Oh my gosh. What? Where'd you come from?
Oh, watch out, watch out.
I'm gonna die. Yeah, I already knew that.
I think plus
that means Spanish.
Take out the bar guy first.
Take out these guys first.
Well, yeah. And, straight line, big boom up is your main priority once you get to the floor.
I think he kind of like, I think they like spawn him. Like it triggers. Like
it was very early on that you were down.
Oh, it was. Because sometimes they trigger him. Like, you know, they're like,
yeah,
wait.
Yeah.
I
think once you get here, it's going to be like that white line. You can see the white line.
I love the dancing guys. Okay, there you go. Got him.
Now just wait.
And this guy's just like a joke.
Wait for your health. They can't talk to you. That's brutal.
What? How did I miss that? That's,
dude,
that was...
you shot him in the right arm, you like tucked
yeah,
him back.
Blow his fucking arm off.
You put the gun in his left hand and switch cover. That was pretty fucking cool.
Oh, right, really? I didn't notice that. I'm being serious, dude. Because I was just like shooting him. That's like realistic as fuck.
He's just some guy in a hat.
And like a basketball jersey.
You just shot that guy in the, yeah, like the losing team of the finals. Who's that guy? Green Hat Man.
R.I.P. Green Hat Man.
It was R.L. Stein, Green Hat Man.
Oh, damn. See, like, that's what I was talking about.
Yeah, watch out for the papers. Oh, God. He'd be from the gut and balls.
I have a real problem with shooting people in the dick in this game. And, like,
it seemed like it every time I've watched it.
Do it on purpose.
That's, actually the natural.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
With a real gun, you have to, like, aim low because it recoils up, and then it, like, hit him in the gut. So you aim for their dick, and it recoils into their gut.
Dude, why does it keep telling me to look up? Like, no shit, Sherlock.
There we go. Ooh. Oh my god, that noise. I finally have gotten caught up in my head.
Oh, fuck!
As to where you are.
Oh, shit! Oh. Hell yeah, give me a double ammo.
Shoot him in the face.
Shut up.
Alright.
You told me, and I did.
That guy's eyeball is like 12 feet from his body.
I don't want
that.
I love that. I just like looked at the chat again, and I just... I think I saw a kid on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, I heard one. Kid, tell me about this.
No. Oh, wait, what?
Wow.
That was not fair.
He's over there. Right, fuck us, run.
Yeah, I'm
yeah.
Out.
It's like a dragon player sequence, you know? That was
a throwback reference.
Now I'm looking at her. Pretty terrible.
Oh my gosh.
I hit out the patient, man. Ooh, dick shot. One shot. Man. Oh, man with a golden gun.
What? Oh, fuck. Green Hat Man's back.
Oh, no way.
Thanks, Green Hat Man. You got naked.
That's either Vinya Vinya, Pollywog, or...
I have no idea what the hell we got this side.
Remember Gullah Gullah Island?
No.
Your family was Vinya Vinya, Pollywog.
Again. Red Man May or something. Hold on.
Let's try this way.
Obviously. Was past my time. I know what you're talking about.
Man, that's just weird. It was good shit, though.
Sounds quite strange. I like how he just, it's like, you know what?
There's actually no one shooting at you.
I'm not gonna fight these
people.
There's
nothing here.
There's no one with guns.
This is getting so old.
There's just this guy and this girl in this cave. It's cool.
Yeah.
They have one flame.
Yeah, it's romantic.
Yeah, it's cool.
Oh, shit.
Nate?
Oh, dude, that's fucking
Nate,
OG Drake.
Yeah.
It's Drake.
OG Honey Loke.
He never found it. He just died here.
Damn, that's intense.
Yeah, close.
Oh, that's his ring. I forgot about that.
The drink, yeah.
So much for greatness.
Oh, don't fucking...
Wasted his life. For nothing.
What are you being a big pussy about?
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Dude, that's your...
Yeah, it's kind of being soft. Maybe you're the greatest Drake. Like,
yeah, and like...
He, like, prepared you for
more
this.
Than ever.
Yeah, and now he's like, all right, give up.
Like, your ancestor's a badass pirate. You got a gun.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
He's a...
You know.
A treasure hunter.
Yeah. An imaginative...
Yeah, let's go with the moss.
Shoot your ancestor.
No way, dude. That's OG Sir Francis Drake. R.I.P.
I was kind of curious if it let you. Look at the really deep catacombs. This is like...
Looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Oh, this is terrifying in real life.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
See, I thought I turned the hints off. So every time it's like, press up, I press up, but it gives me like a hint when I just want to like play the game. You know what I mean?
No, you're heavier than you look.
Yeah, obviously you want to turn that kind of shit off. And just...
I did. I remember in the first...
Because in this case, you...
Let's play.
You know, you'd walk around...
Looks like an old...
The catacombs and
hoist or something.
And finally figure out... Oh,
there's a rope. Yeah. I'll try to lower it down to you.
Well, I remember in the first episode, I turned on subtitles and I, like, turned off the hints.
You actually turned hints off via... The card is where you turned hints off.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy.
Fuck, Eddie.
What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Who?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
What the fuck? Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
Okay. Is that like a zombie?
Eddie, get back here.
What the fuck? Okay. What?
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know.
I love you.
I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Okay, why am I fighting zombies now? This game was like supposed to be realistic.
Just get that rope down here!
Yeah, okay, this is really dumb. I'm sorry. But I'm not facing this at all. No, I want to stay with the monks. With you, Eddie? Why am I fighting zombies? This is so dumb.
I guess Elena! City of Gold is zombies. This is like pandering.
Yeah, this is totally like...
At the end of the game, they're like, well...
Walking...
In case you didn't like
it. Are you kidding me? I was not paying attention.
They're like, in case you didn't like it, we have zombies. You like zombies? Like,
just get that rope down here! Back!
Yeah. That part's very easy. Where it's like, we have,
It's like, what? We,
Indiana Jones, and we have, like, the Ark of the Covenant up in Nazi faces mode.
Trophy, alright, trophy alert. 50 kills with the moss bird.
People will rip out parts and doom, and they fly out of the map at one point, for like 1,000 feet, and then land on the snow.
Yeah, I mean, there's some unbelievable parts in there. It's like this insane
athletic ability.
Ninja warrior parkour.
Yeah.
But, I mean...
That's just game... That's, like, gameplay. Like,
right,
like,
exactly.
Like, that's a fun game.
Yeah, that can be overlooked, you know? Like, Indiana Jones with the rap, you know? now, but what I'm saying. I don't recall Indiana Jones.
But who would guard El Dorado? I guess it would be Death would be guarding El Dorado. Like, if it was Death, and it was just like one guy, and he walked out, maybe be a little bit more understandable. He's like, I know this.
Yeah, or something. Yeah. I don't know.
Who would have been just like...
Oh, fuck, there's a,
1910 times are scary. It could have been.
Yeah, this is not cool.
That's right, you ugly cunyo!
Oh, that's racist.
Don't mess with any rats!
Oh, shit, there he is. I know.
Eddie! Eddie, hold on!
Oh, that was intense. At least we tried to save Eddie. Oh, shit.
I have, like, cool little diamond earrings.
Delana, hurry up!
Oh, yeah, I like if he comes back or something.
Okay. Like, the pilot, like, fly boy, and...
Shit. Yeah, give her this fucking shotgun. But she's doing that ladder, remember? I boosted her up. Oh shit. What they're like? Alright, hurry up, come on, please. Please. Oh shit, alright. Alright, I'm off. Get up.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, Nate. It's real to me, Nate. Climb the rope, Nate.
Hold on. Hold on. It's real to me, man. No, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
No. Shake my head.
What's up, beginner's trap?
There you go.
Oh, that's cool.
Okay, that's very awesome.
Yes, this is very awesome.
Not good. You select the end of the resident door.
What the hell were those things?
I don't know.
See you go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Shouldn't have been.
Nate.
Funny.
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
That's why the natives were.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
Was it zombies?
Yeah, it was.
Where? Sure.
Are we? Yeah.
Go.
Yeah, but we were like underground.
Just like the bullshit.
Yeah, but we were like underground, remember?
Somebody tried to like take that over.
Wow. This explains a U-boat in the Amazon.
You're right. Okay.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So were they Nazi zombies?
I don't think so. If they are, I'm gonna be really pissed.
They found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
But what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know.
So that's...
doesn't make any sense.
Oh, yeah, that's the big statue, El Dorado.
If that's where the statue is now...
Even...
Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Yeah, I bet that will work from about 1940. I guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric
bill. Oh, damn it.
Do you like that?
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room,
pay their electric
we could get the power turned back on.
Really Nazi zombies.
We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing?
I just
what
know
are you
the
doing?
U-boat reference from the
generator. Okay, that was great.
Found
see,
a way out.
She's a fucking badass.
Nice work.
He's like, how are we going to get out of here?
Go.
She's just like,
no.
You know
he's
what?
Trying to go through this the rescue you, gates. And she's like, no, the sun is over there.
You know I can't make that jump.
Let's go.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
Yeah, Elena rules.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
She's a boss. Oh. Should I just do that?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm going up. To grab the other one, yeah? Yeah, okay. Yeah, if they're Nazi zombies, it's just
that's
like...
Stupid, yeah. I don't know
how I'm going to be able to...
Comprehend it.
I'm going to be pissed, yeah. Because you want to talk about pandering. Like...
The enemies are Nazi zombies.
Yeah. Whoa. You're right, it's like the biggest, That's stupid. I don't know, I don't want to say... Oh.
Holy fuck, man.
I don't want to say stereotypical, but like... The worst things on Earth.
Yeah.
You know?
Don't completely rip off Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Yeah, exactly.
Take some cool parts from it, you know?
But it's really getting into...
Yeah.
Near... plagiarism territory.
Maybe take, like, the drinking scene and, like, the shot scene, and that's it. Like,
that's it.
Done.
But,
what a great angle.
I don't know.
That's beautiful.
Let's keep our fingers crossed so it's not Nazi zombies.
That looks great. That was sweet. Oh, that's great.
Such insightful commentary.
Yeah, sometimes it just looks amazing.
Nah, it really does.
I mean, it's just...
I don't see treasure for...
paper detail.
Sullivan, come in.
Come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Fuck Sully.
I got a switch to Verizon.
What did Sully ever do for you?
Oh, dude, that's a Nazi gun. The MP40, like in fucking Wolfenstein. Okay.
MP40 is a pretty famous gun.
Right, so now we're definitely getting into some Nazi
it's
shit.
One of the most well-produced guns. It's a good gun.
Yeah, but you know what I mean? Like, we're getting further into what we think.
The lore of the
Yeah, gun. Of what we think might be. Please be wrong. Alright, what do we got in here?
What the hell happened here?
I don't know. What am I looking at?
Oh, that's a projector.
Oh, okay. Well, can
nice.
I...
Nice. Let me see that fucking...
Right, yeah, can I...
Let me see that film.
Can I see it? Yeah, right.
Yeah,
yeah, it's just a string. You know, like...
Oh, shit.
Well, then it was probably these fuckers. Oh, come on, reload faster. Okay, this thing's...
You got 40 bullets. You don't reload when you're out.
I'm used to, like, the,
Yeah.
Whoops, sorry, Nazi experiments.
Oh, sorry, Dr. Mabel.
Sorry, Magala. Fuck up your shit. Well, that's kind of a bummer. We can't see what's on the...
No film for you?
The film reel. Oh, fuck me. Okay, that was kind of scary. Startled me.
Is he the Taco Bell dog? Is
okay.
Nah, he died from eating Taco Bell.
No one dies from eating Taco Bell. They only live longer. I'm clear proof of that.
Ah, you're Oh, that's totally what... I was trying to put my finger on it.
I am legend.
That's, yeah. Whoa.
The reaction to light, like, the modeling, everything.
So they're just...
I personally really like...
And this like is gonna be like, the generator.
I like almost know I shouldn't, but I really like the Will Smith I Am Legend movie.
Well, I mean...
It's fucking awesome, man.
It's not like it's as good as Last Man on Earth, which is based
See,
on...
I think it's better than that. I think it's way better than that.
Vincent like, Price knocks it out of the park.
Even, like the small... It's, like, a five-second scene of just him, like, talking to a mannequin, renting a video, and, like, putting the money on the table. And, like...
There we go.
You'd do that, you know? You would, like... You'd come to the point where you would, like, leave the money at the convenience store and be like, thanks, guys, you know? Like, you'd start, like, talking to other people right now, just to keep your sound.
Yeah, it's just like the original one.
What do you think?
The modern technology.
Yeah, I love Vincent Price. Yeah, I could have wrote anything.
Oh, no.
Something about Will Smith.
Unwelcome gifts. I really wish I had that shot for now.
Being in is good.
Nah, that's too hard. It kind of spreads. No, I don't. Okay. No. Oh my gosh, I get caught on the fucking crane. Yeah, right. Finally, grenades. Oh, no, here we go.
You're good.
I just opened up another door full of fucking misfits. I fucking knew it. I was like, you're not gonna fucking get me out of there. Fuck all you guys. Oh my god, fucking reload. Dude. Now there's gonna be. Oh, well, I still have to. I got him off.
Nice.
Right in his loincloth. Just
chopping him up. Garbage can up here.
Fucking El Chapo. Oh no, I gotta get in.
Go, go.
Oh, fuck.
Godspeed.
Luckily, Nazi guns everywhere. Oh yeah, I always forget about that.
Yeah, fuck that. I don't know why it just hit my brain, but
I should probably be using the grenades again.
Little giants, like, don't play with girls. Use the grenades. Here's what you do. Let the miscreants run into the room.
The miscreants.
Stay up on the ledge and let them run in there, drop a grenade, save your ammo, you know? Get the girl.
Oh, you fuck, you're dead. Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna do that. Alright. Wait, oh no, how far back am I? Oh, that's scary.
That was like in a cool video.
Like that really shitty, like, claymation.
Like, man, I'm like a super kid. No one understands me.
So,
you won't either. And the reaction.
I unfortunately have. It always sucks because they like to wear nice
nails and stuff. Combined with like fanfic you wanted to see.
Yeah,
I probably never get one of those concerts. This cool band.
Oh, fuck that. I remember this time.
These bitches.
Okay, that was not the best throw.
That was
user error.
That was, I think that was game error, though. I should have made it.
Oh, I'll fucking do it. I only got two, and I probably got the other one. Please reload.
Get off me, I'm fucking freak.
I'm just gonna shoot from the hip.
Oh, good.
Okay. That's right.
What?
You are literally saying the opposite of everything I should be doing.
I mirrored it when you ran through it last time. It was what?
You are literally saying the opposite of everything I should be doing.
I thought you were drop a grenade here or wait.
I'll wait, yeah. Maybe they won't come though. Maybe I have to trigger it.
Go forward and bake some
bitches.
Go forward and bake a grenade.
Dude, I don't smoke it. I don't know what kind of term that is. I don't know what baby ears or ear games. I like dabs. Cam Newton taught me how to dab. Oh, okay, I thought you were
dead. What?
I'm gonna have to do the whole thing over again. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not
soft kid or YouTube either.
What's that dude?
I keep reading that and you're like, keep blowing my mind. I'm gonna look it up right now.
No, don't.
Am I just talking sound damage?
No, I'm talking about don't because it's.
Oh, the internet it'll crash.
Yeah.
There's catastrophic events.
It will. Last time you were playing Street Fighter.
Hopefully nobody texts me, yeah. Hopefully I don't get like a phone call or something. We literally will lose the connection. That is not a joke.
Last time you were playing Street Fighter, as soon as you got on it, it crashed the stream.
Man, that was something that played Street for like 6 months.
Oh, cool. I'm glad you decided to get on it while I was doing this.
Well, I usually do the thing where I take a legal drug, hold it in, and I beat the person, and exhale once around, but I still beat the person. That's like an honest thing. That's terrible. That's real sad.
Again, don't do drugs, kids.
So I grab my letter. Just hold my breath the whole minute. It's like double 30. It's 20 seconds. So I'm either going to fuck you up or you're going to...
What, the gun?
Walk up there. You know what's going to happen to the player if you walk up. Go forward.
Hold on. I like to reload.
Just move forward to the gunfire.
Well, they just keep coming. That's where I get to walk out.
Yeah, you know, you're back in that.
Yes, alright. Fuck you, Nazi zombies.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Shut up, Drake. Don't be...
Oh, that's Silent Hill.
Oh, man. Those things must have got to them.
In wheelchair?
Yeah, totally Silent Hill style.
Wheelchair.
Definitely not as effective as Silent Hill.
No, I gotta get out of here.
Well, it's too bright.
And I'm not about to...
Man, I would pay good money.
Yeah, I wish we'd...
Honestly?
Yeah.
I would pay like $100.
I would not pay $100 for PT, but, you know, it'd be really cool.
That's the only thing we're ever going to get.
Yeah.
That's like the last...
The closest thing we'll ever get, yeah.
They're going to make another Silent Hill game, but it's going to look like this.
Yeah, exactly. It's going to be like action-adventure.
It'll look like this. Like, it'll be just as bright and just as creepy.
Yeah, quote-unquote. Definitely air quotes.
I swear, that's a piece of art. It's worth it.
I wish I got to play it. What the fuck? Who else is...
Oh, the film. Tricking the natives with film.
Oh, shit. Nazi zombies tied up. He's like, yeah, what up, dog? Posing with some dead people. I like he's like that old school like 90s.
Like crouching down.
It's
like,
all about
the
crouch.
He's like
pose.
In the catcher's position with like two peace signs.
The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell.
Oh my gosh, that's the
and with gold becomes hell and demons.
Oh, okay.
It's the oldest trick in the book. Murdered, yeah, man. I mean,
leaving the task to me alone.
It's like,
no ship will depart this island.
You're gonna get fucked.
I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores.
Damn.
In my final hour, I commend my soul to God.
Hell yeah, player.
May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake.
Oh, shit. So they're not Nazi zombies.
No, they're just like... God. He found like the city. He found paradise.
He found.
And like the devil is gonna like, he doesn't like, you know, it's too late. He's gonna take the paradise away from humankind. They've already sacrificed such things.
Oh no, not again.
Well, no, he found the gold, but it's like cursed.
It's a cursed gold. Yeah, but it's cursed like in the reference of like, don't eat the apple.
I'm putting work into these mugs.
Oh, keep moving.
Get off me, you freaks.
You're a very good hip shooter. You should probably keep that going.
You damn dirty apes. I'm out. I don't even know if this is the right way, but you know what? What up? Nope.
I feel like it's all cursed. You know you should get out at this point. Just head for the exit, man. But find the girl.
I don't know where the damn exit is.
Where's your girl, you know?
She's with Sully. They're just...
They're like sucking.
No, they're not.
You want to coke off each other's boners?
Dude, damn it, that's the beginning, I knew it. Fucker, you gotta be turned away. Turned around.
So all these coke boners fucking guiding you and follow it.
Sully.
It all comes back. Use to the coke force. Habit. Yeah. Of the X-Files at this point.
Thank you, Mr. Nazi Man.
Drake's like, man, this is some really bad acid.
Yes, get my shit from Sully. Sully's giving me that bad shit.
Stop hanging out with these people. What are they doing to me?
Yeah. Stop hanging out with Sully.
That's what I think. I mean, Drake's backstory, as far as I know, is like Sully's his pilot. Like his casual pilot.
Nah, I think he was like friends with his dad. I can't remember.
So there's like an ingrown thing, but...
He's been around for a while, I know that. He's like, I've known Sully. Because I remember in the beginning, he's like, I've known Sully for...
I can't trust Sully's porno Miami Vice mustache.
I don't.
Can't?
And he's always talking about, like, banging whores and stuff.
He's always, like, talking about trim.
Yeah, he's like, he's a poon hound.
He's like talking about, like, 70s poon terms.
I think poon is a 70s term.
That's what I mean. Look at Sully. He's getting me on it now.
He's getting us on it. We don't act like this normally. We're sorry.
Can't trust him.
See, video games do affect real life. Don't play them. They're bad. So where the fuck are we?
You're on Geonosis now? this is like where you kill New Gunray and become Darth Vader and fight Obi-Wan.
Okay.
Or is this the end of Doom?
Oh, shit.
Dude, T-800. The silver guy.
Muff.
T-1000.
Muff.
Muff.
Muff is...
Trim. Muff.
Muff is...
Muff is...
Oh, shit, dude. He just... Dude, David Navarro
sucks. David Navarro just pissed off the hot girl?
No, he punched her in the stomach.
What about the T-1000? What is like... It's like the T-1000s you retire, like the guy on the right.
T-1000's from Cleveland. Bay Village.
I'm sorry for the interruption.
Like the T-1000.
I just wanted
does
to
look like the T-1000.
Thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
He holds up a picture of John Connor and he's like, have you seen this boy?
He's like, Drake, have you seen this boy?
I just want to know,
and I will kill her. Have you seen this boy? Navarro's like, have you seen him or not?
Keep smiling, asshole.
Whoa.
See you soon.
That's the best part of Wayne's World.
Yeah, Wayne's World 2.
Yeah, he gets pulled over.
Have you seen this
boy? He's like, have you seen this boy?
He's like, on the way to the church to get married? It's like the peak of the movie, and they cut out, and like, have you seen this boy? You're like, oh, that's priceless.
So those...
So Dave Navarro and the T-1000 just took our hot blonde away from Nick Cage. And our cokehead friend is on the thing. So he was
on the
picture,
loose.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's on the
Maybe
loose.
Maybe he's fucking, you know.
I know, like I said, I don't...
See me shot and everything's wrong again.
I still...
Really? Honestly, the only thing missing from this game in terms of like racial stereotypes is like the kitchen games.
Yeah, that. Well, I'm surprised they haven't even...
I fucking love the Kid from the Goonies, so I kind of wish the Kid from the Goonies in this game, the gadget kid. Oh,
yeah,
that's so cool.
This is super messed up.
Yeah.
But,
that's what 80s. That's what George Lucas and Spielberg thought when they watched the first movie, and then they added him in Temple of Doom when they watched the Goonies. And then they're like, alright, no, let's take it out. It's like a little hard edge. Let's get shot. And they're like, oh, he's
James Bond. Why can't I throw the new part? I swear that always happens to me.
I shoot them.
Not really, though. Wait.
You're keeping them fucking distracted and getting them to hug grenades.
Oh, shit, no, it's because they were fighting that thing.
Oh, that, I was going to say, somebody tried to, like, pick up that.
It's grenade. Not because I'm good at video games.
There's another thing. But it's cool!
It's a lot cooler that they're not Nazis.
Yeah.
It's, yeah.
It's
oh,
like,
shit.
It's like the devil.
Yeah. Okay. I can see.
Yeah,
no.
Good call.
Don't get stuck on cover. He just fucking, we haven't heard from Cooley in like half an hour. He just comes in and just goes, muff. Like, okay.
I hoped in my mind he was like doing street drugs and like doing weird stuff off to the side, but listening to our stream, and he's like, wait a minute, I know a term, and like came back to it. He's like, everybody quiet down, I gotta say something.
It's like a watch party.
Yeah, like it's like a big deal. He's like, I got it. I'm off.
How many bullets are you doing?
Here we go.
Is that a porno? Luffy's a vampire slayer?
Oh, I'm sure. There's no way that's not. Like,
there's a Harry Potter porno.
Yeah, they have all those like parody ones. Oh,
there he is.
Did you see him?
Oh,
okay. That sure is helpful.
That's another problem when you get into HD where it's like, oh, you have like a gray enemy and there's like a certain amount of gray time for you.
Yeah, I can.
Cool. Kind of a new HD. It's like, black.
And then like everything's reflective also because it's like a nightmare.
Yeah, it's like choose one. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's either like,
so you get fucked on both ends.
Yeah, I don't like
it. God.
Oh, nice. I don't even have to fuck with
yeah,
that.
Yeah,
whatever.
Let an alien that guy.
Boom. Nice shot. Everyone dies now.
Grenade!
Horrible physics.
Matt Hasselbeck. No one knows why he went to the Super Bowl.
It's like the fucking Browns today. It was a backwards head.
I don't know. Shoot the alien. Fuck the guys.
Damn, why is this something new?
When you hold it?
Yeah. Okay, I've never done that before.
Oh, God.
And I wrecked shit.
Yeah, that guy's wife is now.
Oh, shit.
Widowmakers.
I'm gonna do that. Wham. He's not even dead.
Body to the left.
Why do I just like shoot as fast as I can whenever I do this. I have one bullet.
I'll make it count, son. It's like Star Wars.
Where did he... Oh, I was like,
you got him, you got him, you got him. You got him. Oh, the zombie got you.
I just found out you cannot win a fist fight against a zombie.
I guess it's not like a... What should we call them?
Zombies. I mean, I don't really...
Like, they're not Nazi zombies, but
right.
They're just undead.
They're Spaniard. Buffy the Vampire XXX, a parody. 5.9 stars on IMDb.
Decent on that. IMDb's pretty ruthless against, like, bullshit. Like,
really, though? That's the name of it? They really couldn't come up with, like,
like
Muffy or whatever.
Sarah
we just
Michelle Gellar's a whore anyway in real life.
Why? On what basis?
Well, school intentions can't see that one.
No. That's the one with her and Ryan. I remember when it came out. That's it.
Sweet movie. Great movie. But after that, it was strange. Not a very loose woman in that movie.
Very ridiculous.
Oh, keep it steady. Maybe stand up there, man. You gotta puddle them all into your bullets.
Like that?
Well, no, but that worked. I guess that you have the golden gun now.
I know, I don't know. Why did it all, like, boom?
I don't. This is amazing. Keep going.
I think if you shoot from the hip,
it's more accurate.
It mid home. No, I think it's just like it's like, whoa,
it's like
what? Why did everything just turn white? What? I'm sure there's a white power joke there somewhere, but
kill him.
But seriously, am I the only one who thinks that's weird?
I saw it.
No, but look at it now. Even
it's like glowing like. But I was just
running. I'm not nice, but yeah.
They're endless, so just go.
Okay. Oh, I hate it when it's so just running out of nowhere.
Sometimes it's pretty
helpful. That was my guess. Like, they're just... You can never be bad.
Oh, no, no, no.
So, you can never be bad going forward in a game like this. You know? Get to the cutscene. You leave those guys. Some of them.
No, I don't...
Some of them will shoot the guns.
Nope, 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 get off, you idiot, dude. You're a dumb as hell.
Kill that guy first, sniper.
Kill this guy first.
Did you see an ammo? Did you see an ammo?
Okay.
Movie close. Spike, let's get Randy. Harmony. Who's Randy?
Ah, crap.
I don't know that one, Cooley.
Randy, like, Jamie Kennedy, Scream Randy?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, God.
That's out of my wheelhouse. No, I didn't want to punch you. Thank you.
Man, you put, like, his fingernails through your throat.
I have to do the whole part over again. They're ruthless with it.
Oh, God.
He's still alive.
Oh, Matt?
I'm just gonna fuck him. Oh, ooh, scary.
Video games are very fun. Don't get paid, yeah. Lob it in there. Lob another one. You got three more. Another roll.
Boom.
You can cover him like healthy things.
Very nice. What the hell? It's like,
you gotta get. You're still getting damage from having the boxes.
No. Damn.
Spike. Let's get Randy. How do you use Randy? Harmony? Who's Randy?
30 kills. Wow. Yeah, trophy alert. We got the trophy for 30 kills with the grenades. That's the one that I was actually kind of worried about getting.
Save your ammo as much as you can. You run out at the end of the
game. Now, where's the sniper rifle?
Maybe we want to spend the sniper to come back and get the AK.
Oh, yeah, I can just grab one of these off.
Let them do their duty.
Get
dude.
The damn fucking ammo.
Let them do their duty, too.
Dude, I always do the
duty. I mean, I grinded Dazzle Jam that first year. So far in the last year. Didn't do it. Everyone knows that rumor about, like, you know, 5 freaking your penis, you know what I mean?
No, it was not bad.
Killed your sperm count?
Yeah, I killed your sperm.
So many rumors. There's a rumor. I don't know. That was, like, awful rumor.
That
like
has shrunk your penis. I've never heard that one. Oh my god.
I always just laughed at people and
chugged them out, dude.
Didn't drink Mountain Dew anyway? Yeah, I didn't really ever like Mountain Dew. But it was like 7 up before I did it. Mountain Dew's
not bad. I don't drink
it. Yeah, I don't like. I'm not gonna do that water.
Dude, that guy was helping me. I don't want to kill him.
That's what I was saying, where if you kind of do step back and let them, like, fight, they do kill, like, half of them, and then you gotta kill the rest of them.
I was wondering why that, how long it was. What is
well,
thing?
Then they turn on you, yeah, it's like...
Yeah, but what? He was on top of
their
me.
Their programming is shitty as fuck, where it's like, there's no line in terms of, like...
Is that... what's the chance of...
Yeah, Randy was gonna, talking about Jamie character, Jamie Kennedy's character, which is the Scream mythos.
Oh, cool. Never mind, don't read the chat anymore.
I don't know about him.
I knew it! Fuck!
Actually, that's the only movie I've ever seen him in anything. In the first Scream, Jamie Kennedy is believable.
What about, Son of Mask?
Never saw it. Never saw the first Mask.
That's crazy.
Blow your mind on that one. Didn't really like Jim Carrey. Never seen Ace Ventura.
You're nuts.
I've never seen any of that shit. I swear to God. I've only seen, like, The Truman Show, and that's it. Honestly, like, and Batman Forever.
And Dumb and Dumber, sure.
Yeah, but, like, in MTV or, you know, like, with a girl or something. I've seen it a million times in all the lines, but the only Jim Carrey movie I've honestly watched and studied is... Frankly, that's one of the best movies ever. I've never seen that. The Truman Show is maybe the best one. I mean, I don't know. best
movie. Later, Cooley. Thanks for watching, homie. Good luck on your interview. Nah, there's a picture of it. I don't know when it came out. Good luck, Cools. Everyone dies now. I'm sick of doing this part over and over.
How do you move forward with vengeance? Yeah, go. Keep going.
Oh, no, get off!
Yeah, go to the right. Keep going.
Yes, that's fucking nice. I'm gonna die this part. Oh, gonna give
up. Oh, you're making it! Apocalypto! This is like the end of Apocalypto! Oh, dive. That's got some balls, you make it. Very nice.
Yeah, triumphant music, yeah. Alright. Got it.
Oh shit.
Chapter 20, Race to the Rescue. Alright, guys.
Sully, are you there?
Alright, we'll find out real quick.
Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, Nate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop.
Believe where we are.
Problems of my own. Bastards
have me pinned down. I only got a quarter of gin left, Drake. If you don't get here now, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'm gonna kill you. Alright, I think this is where we're gonna leave off for tonight, guys. Next episode, I think, should be the finale. So, yeah, this will be going up on YouTube immediately. Part 5. Thanks for watching it with us. You know, if you guys, again, like what you guys saw, you know, consider donating a couple bucks.
Follow it, check it out, watch it.
Yeah, for sure. Go on, catch up on past episodes. Watch our other content, youtube.com/officialsuperrad. And make sure to follow us on Twitter at @TheSuperRad for all streaming schedules and, you know.
Oh, also, before we do go, we would like, if you can give any kind of, we have a PlayStation 4 here, if you can give any kind of recommendations into games you want to see us play on the PS4, you know, shoot us an email, shoot us a tweet, we'll buy the damn game, we'll play it, and we'll talk about it with you. You know, what are your recommendations? What do you want to see us play next? What's up?
Yeah, for sure, because right now we have Uncharted.
There's so much on the table right now.
Yeah, there's a lot.
It's like a Thanksgiving dinner, and what do you want to eat? You know, do you want the stuffing? Do you want the turkey? It's everything. So what do you guys want to see? You know, let's figure it out. Let's do it.
Yeah, for sure. So thanks, guys, for watching, as always. Yeah, follow Mike on Twitter, too, at 16BitAkira, the number 16BitAkira. And, yeah, I don't know. Thanks for watching, as always, guys.
Tooth, Mike.
As always, get rad.
Get rad.
Thanks. Oh, I gotta make sure I save.
Oh, do it.
Because of it. All right. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. Next episode will be the finale.
Yeah, that's actually the,
because it just said 92%.
You're definitely like in the jungle in terms of GoldenEye lore.
Do not bring this back to GoldenEye.
I hope it ended with the GoldenEye comment, because you really are like, there's so many.
I'm gonna end it now.
This game ripped off GoldenEye and Uncharted or in National Treasure so bad, dude.
Thanks for watching, guys.
National Treasure and GoldenEye got fucked. Serious, man. Like, I'm serious. You really got fucked.